Yeah, Sonic Mania.
Yep, welcome back to Side by Side. I'm Zeke Pilot.
I'm Sheik Kwaza.
Oh yeah, yes, you did.
Yeah, I actually made it all the way up there. And I saw a little bit of Royal Ocean Zone, but decided, no, it's a little hard. Like, this is where the difficulty really starts to kick in. So I thought,
Well, shit!
Yeah.
I got hit by the spikes and got crushed by a fucking cap.
Tails!
I have no idea how to get out of here.
I guess you could just swim along. Attempt. Still on number two. This one's difficult. Like the fact that you basically have to repeat this one for the seventh emerald really sucks. Like the seventh emerald is the same. Something we're gonna have to try and go for later, because after you complete the game, I'm pretty sure you get to
it's for the perfect ending.
I like how there's a specific ending if for you're playing two player with Knuckles. Like the endings are Sonic and Tails, Knuckles and Knuckles, and then Super Sonic. Sonic game.
There was always platforming in Sonic games.
No, I just want this part.
Fucking man.
Oh god! Somebody once told me.
Damn it!
God.
I think I just went. Yeah, I did. Bye, Tails!
Hi, Tails. I've said this before, like, Flying Battery is definitely one of the worst offenders, but I really don't like the system of, if you die in Act 2, you have to start all the way out over from...
Fucking...
Because look at this shit, you have one life to complete this whole level, and then all of level 2 to complete. Otherwise, you gotta start from the beginning of this one again. And that definitely screwed me over, I think, with... I can't even remember the zone, but one of those zones, I was doing really good, like, level 1 wasn't really an issue. Act 2, however...
Studiopolis?
No, it wasn't Studiopolis, it was one of the ones after Flying. I think it was the snow one, I'm not sure. I really like that one. It's just the boss kind of screwed me over, he killed me, and then I, started all the way over. There's just not enough ways to get lives in this game.
No, there is. I just have to learn not to suck.
You have to get 100 rings or find a life. And lives are very hard to come by. Oh, already at the mini boss. Hi, I'm Mr. Handy. Collect some rings, please. Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Glad we knew about that. What great game this. I'm kidding. How far are we in this game? Excuse me.
Oh, well, thank you for getting in my way.
Sorry.
There, he's dead.
Oh. Wow, I didn't even get to search for Okay. It's not like the game's making it hard for you.
Nah, that's enough. Nope, never mind.
Nope, let's keep going. No. I do appreciate how the bosses of Act 1 are pretty good. Like, there really hasn't been an Act 1 boss that has given me trouble. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, you can swim upward.
I like that.
Shield.
Oh, so I found out something really cool and also really dumb. Turns out if you fight, you know the spider boss that was giving us trouble?
Yeah.
If you fight him with an electro shield, he can't hurt you.
Why?
That's not how I won, but his shots are electric, so the electro shield completely protects you. You either have to run into the spikes yourselves or fling yourself in. To get hurt. He cannot hurt you at all.
This gimmick of using levers to be able to see is gonna be fucking annoying.
This game is like a month old now.
Damn it!
Show me the fucking guide. Wait. Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, by the way, Mirage Saloon, you know how that first act was you on the plane?
Yeah.
So, my file I've been playing through is Knuckles, right? Guess what happens to you?
What?
You don't switch places with Sonic. You actually have a whole different level for that section of the game.
That's actually kind of cool.
Yeah, it's not one that you're on playing, so I really have to keep touching. That was the one. That one's boss at the end is really hard, so the fact that it killed me and sent me back to the beginning of Act 1 had me really pissed off.
What was the boss?
The same as the one. The one with Sonic.
Giant sandworm?
No, Act 2 boss.
So the Act 1 boss was the...
It was the same thing, but it was smaller. It was like, you know, a Bogey from Mario. Like that size.
That's what I was talking about. You said the Act 2 boss.
The Act 2 boss is the same as when you fight him as a Sonic. That one gave me trouble. I know you fucking beat him in one try or whatever.
Yeah.
No, you didn't, actually.
No.
But you had enough lives that it didn't really make it.
Yeah. And they're all gone.
Okay, Blue Ocean. So we have, after this, Lava Reef.
Fuck you.
Metallic Madness. Titanic Monarch.
Well, go fuck yourself, you fucking assholes.
That's cool. So we're on the last four levels. Oh god.
What the hell's Tails?
Oh god.
Oh. Okay then.
I have a feeling that...
Oh! Fuck. Yep, there we go.
Hey, Eggman.
God damn it.
Well, now you know what to do.
No, I don't.
Hey, September 22nd is going to be a busy day. You want to know what all comes out that day?
What?
Pokemon Gold and Silver for the 3DS, Pokken Tournament Deluxe for the Switch, and Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 for the Switch.
We're not going to play all of them, are we?
No!
Yay!
We're playing exactly none of them. Because one, we already own Pokken Tournament and it sucks. Two, Gold and Silver we can't record. And three, did we see even say anything about Xenoverse?
I think we already have said a lot.
Oh, and there's also Project Cars 2 and Raiders of the Broken Dawn. Two doors. Oh, and of course, I haven't talked about this on camera before now yet, but I have officially canceled my pre-order for Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite.
Good.
I'm going to maybe get it when it's a used and, like, $20 game, but it does not seem like a significant game since now. And holy fuck.
Yeah, yeah. I'm destroying Eggman's livelihood.
His oil.
BP. Sorry. Damn it!
Going back, but that's okay, because we get to see this again.
DP. We no longer fear. We DP it. Do you remember that?
I remember that.
You see, South Park came and went, didn't it?
Yeah, I'm not interested.
Really?
Yeah, I haven't liked... here's the thing, is that Sonic... South Park has always been very centrist, but until recently they really have only...
Damn it!
...mocked the right side. Now they're kind of mocking the left side more, and it's actually... Like, I still blame them for election of President Trump, because they convinced a lot of people not to vote. Because it wasn't worth it, because both candidates were just as good.
Really?
Yeah, that's ultimately why I've stopped watching it. But yeah, now that they've revealed themselves as more centrist-leaning people, like, it's not worth trying to support them.
Okay, what you got? Not fuck up. My next set of rings.
There's some right there. Yeah. Oh, God!
Again? That's happened before!
I know. I actually got extremely lucky on one level. Like, I got 200 rings and almost immediately lost them. This fucker.
Oh.
Okay.
Thank you, Tails!
It's a good thing the fire doesn't hurt us. Yeah, look, and then you have 4 lives. If you're lucky, you might be able to find that where that life was again. In Act 2. And
yeah.
I don't think you definitely did not die at all in Act 2. Or no, extra life's in fucking Act 1, never mind. There might be one in Act 2, but we didn't find it. Infinite score! The score actually does do something in this, and if you have a high enough score when you lose all your lives, you can continue.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But it's, like, absurdly high.
So it's not something I'd remotely be able to get.
I mean, if you had wanted, I would say it would be worth it to, just keep bumping that thing up right there, because honestly, it's not an issue. Just keep pressing that. Chase it around. It basically gives you an extra 3 lives. That's all it is.
Cool.
Like, you continue and you lose all your score, but you have 3 extra lives. I've never seen that personally, but it's just something.
Damn it!
So many good games coming out this month that I'm just not gonna be able to afford.
Wee! Where am I? Oh, there I am.
Personally, I'm not gonna get it, but Cuphead looks real good.
Well, I mean, of course you're not gonna get it. It's for Xbox.
Is it?
I think, if I remember correctly, I thought it was specifically for Xbox.
No, oh, no, it's on PC as well.
Ah, okay.
So I could potentially get it, but also.
Yeah.
Like, it looks good, and I don't disregard anybody that would say that. Oh, Batman Telltale Game is getting the next chapter at the end of this month as well. Oh shit, I probably shouldn't be talking about September stuff, considering this video is probably gonna come out. Shh. Because that's when our one shots are up to. Oh, and of course, Fallout 4 Game of the Year Edition.
Of course.
It's a little late now, don't you think? Like, I could have sworn they would have had it since 2016.
Damn it!
Oh God.
Where the fuck is Tails?
I'm coming! Don't worry, Sonic, I'm on my way!
Oh, damn it.
Oh, well. Get loose fingers! So what do you get if you ultimately win this? Or is it worth it?
It's, in-game content. Like, remember how I unlocked those two things? Like, the... No. That one thing I unlocked was, like, the startup spin dash from Sonic CD. I got it from this. But, you have to get them all to get a perfect score, and how you do that is you have to collect all of the rings as well. Jump, Tails, jump. Damn it, Tails.
Into the left here. Pokey pokey.
Damn it! I did it!
Oh my god, I cannot believe that.
I know! Oh my god!
Like, I don't know. Okay!
Oh my god, man, fuck him!
And it's only 420, too.
Blaze it.
Snoop Dogg would be proud. Alright, 3 more levels, jeez.
Aha! Fuck you, spikes!
Yeah, fuck these spikes. You're my enemy no longer.
Aw, that was
it. Awesome question.
Damn it.
This looks like something out of Mega Man. Jeez.
That was very weird.
Speed boost!
Shit.
Punch it. Oh god!
God damn it.
The spikes will have their revenge.
Damn it, Tails!
Oh my god. Tails, can you go grab those rings right now? You're just gonna be a bitch. Full lives.
Yeah. Damn it! Ah, that's great. All of them. Damn it.
Oh, Team Four Star is doing a Nintendo Direct viewing at 5 p.m.
Cool.
Maybe we should do a live stream. I don't know how we would actually, but
the coolest thing about the fire shield?
What? Swank on lava.
Yep.
Yeah, fuck you, Tails.
Bye, Tails. Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to push it down. Okay. There we go.
You went the wrong way.
I did. Just wanna see why I'm gonna push this the other way.
You're just gonna hit the spring again.
Yeah. That was a waste of time then.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Ah, rocks!
Damn you! You bastard!
Ah.
Fuck!
I needed those rings. Jesus.
I have all the power now!
Oh god! Was that rock bouncy?
Yeah, all this is run by fucking luck. No, I can't. I've gone too far.
With it.
Without
what?
Trace.
Well, press pause.
Barrel through the lava. Don't let anything stop you.
Okay.
Don't stop me now. Having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Oh, I see.
Oh, right next to a live, too! That's fucking awful! Alright, don't fucking forget it this time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
damn it.
Go, 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 go.
Go, go. Ah! Fucking hell.
Well, now you have the life. They move. I'm really happy that's there.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta spin.
Spin it to win it. Nope.
Oh god.
Oh, it stopped.
Yeah, okay. And so did the music.
Great.
I found that that just kind of happens whenever you use the invincibility power up. It just kind of.
Or it could be I'm about to face the boss.
Yeah, no, it just randomly stops the music sometimes.
Oh, it's a glitch, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a glitch. Fuck that rock. Oh god. Hello!
Okay, how the hell do I do this? I'm obviously not like that.
You want me to tell you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I just had a guide out. I've lost it now, but... I think Tails figured it out, actually.
Oh, I see. Well, fuck, I'm out of rings! And I... Okay. That was my fault.
We got three more left, so... Oh god, the page has to reload. You wanna just wait?
No, I figured it out.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so. Keep looking up just in case.
Oh, you have to hit it. You have to lure it to the rocky part so he'll be vulnerable.
And then what? Just let it drop on me?
No.
There we go.
The guide isn't really clear on it, but...
Fire shield!
Oh, jeez. That's a doofer.
Let's see what it says.
Yeah, what is that?
Find the hidden iron box at the end of the room.
Oh, okay.
I'm glad you just keep getting me achievements.
We're friends for... Ooh.
Oh, this music.
No, wait.
I forgot. Dude, I love this song.
Yeah. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. I'm gonna use your back.
Fucking. Damn it! Fuck you. Fuck. What the hell is this? Oh, that's what it was.
That's what it was. Awesome. This again.
God damn it!
Right?
Stupid.
Glad Tails got you back, though.
No!
Oops. Can you try to be more disappointing, please? I hate when that happens.
Fucking bullshit! Oh, well. Fuck off, Tails.
Jump over to the other side, then you might be able to get that.
Oh, I see. I don't want to, though. All that does is just increase the amount of wings I get. Like, how many I can get when I lose them. So I don't think it's worth it. Oh! Well, thank
Tails.
You!
Tails!
I picked it up.
You got it.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
No, not yet. Now, fuck you. Keep going. Come on, faster. Fuck you. No, not yet.
Yeah.
Fuck you. I make my descent.
Balls.
I don't like these things.
They're awful.
I'll be so pissed off.
Yeah, that would be awful.
Go in the background.
So cool.
Yeah.
But even though I have major complaints with it, like, I understand that it's the style that it's going for.
Oh, this fucking lunatic. Well, fuck you too, dude!
Alright, so... he's gonna be swinging his mace. I think you've got it a little bit. You need to be
able... need to time it right.
Like, obviously, you can't hit him from bottom.
Fuck.
That sucks. Like, his hitbox is just slightly off the ground. But you wanna, you don't want to go too high, or else...
Oh, great! Now it's spewing fire! Ha!
Ah,
fuck you.
You! That was, like, way easier than the first boss. Or actually, the first boss was kind of a joke, too.
First of the heavies.
Not when you fought the first one in, rodeo.
No, the first one was ninja.
Then why'd you say first?
If yeah, that's what I was talking about.
So you defeated three here.
Yes.
Okay. Glad we're on the same page.
He got you!
God damn it. Tricky little fucker.
Yeah, I remember
the fucking egg, the fucking Dr. Wily robots here.
Do you just?
It's a nesting doll.
It's a nesting bot.
Robotnik, why? Why would you make a robot that's filled with other robots? Like, I see rings back there. Is that aesthetic or?
This is great. Very mind fucking, but great. Ah, damn it. Well, never mind then.
Yeah, you're gonna have to go back now.
God damn it.
Yeah, fuck you.
Stink bot. Yeah. What the hell is this thing?
An umbrella. God.
No, 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 no. Oh, I see your game.
Fuck! I gotta keep an eye on the clock, though.
How much time?
About 10 minutes. Excuse me, one second. I'm gonna pause real quick.
I don't know. I'm stuck. God damn it. Oh, I'm supposed to use this.
Push them spikes. Oh god. Well, this looks awful. This dude's pretty cool. Like, you keep losing rings, of course, but, like, you're not dying as much. Something cool that I found in the Metal Sonic fight, you actually don't have to wait for the fake robot Sonic to jump. You can just spin dash into the robot whenever he's in the ball, and he will go flying. And while it is random if he will hit Metal Sonic, like, it's still a lot easier. Fuck you, egg toast.
There we go. Yeah, I got one life left.
Yeah, that's my good.
Damn it. My baby?
Chibi Sonic!
Tiny Sonic.
Well, your jumps are smaller too.
That's getting crazy.
I hate how those guys leave behind Spike. Yes! Oh, fun thing is, first time I got to the spider in a flying battery, is I actually found out there is a time limit for these stages at 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I was in the middle of the boss fight and I died. I was like, how did I? Oh, timeout. Lovely. But that's only because I did the entire fucking stage without dying, so I never, like it's a long ass stage. I appreciate this level for making you small.
Thank God. I got Tails as it hasn't grown. Ah, oh, there he goes.
First of all, crashing. Second of all, missed the shortcut of the checkpoint.
Damn it, I'm cheapy.
Cheapy Sonic.
Aww.
Can you open up, please? Yeah. Tails, why are you not cheapy?
What? What the fuck is this madness?
He skipped the laser.
Not cheap little bass!
Yeah, seriously.
That's so much more better.
Don't worry, you're fine.
No!
No, you're too small.
I'm too fucking tiny. Tiny Sonic! Whee! There we go.
There's something up there.
It was pain.
It was pain.
There. Fuck you.
This is a cool story. I really enjoying this.
That's a mind fucker. Fuck me, I guess. Damn it. Damn it. No, hang on. There, fuck. No. I keep doing it too early. There we go. Damn it.
don't know why I hate Tiny Sonic.
Oh my god, his feet moving like that is so adorable. Oh god.
Alright, you have... You have 3 minutes. To either complete this boss or die.
Oh god, it's a tiny Amy. It was an Amy brag. It was an Amy doll. I can't believe I beat this stage. Oh, no, damn it.
I can't believe it either.
I beat the stage with TV Sonic. It's so dope. Oh, no.
Alright, well, this has been Sonic Mania. I've got to fucking hurry.
Why?
I gotta switch over to YouTube. Remember, boy?
Oh, it's 5 already?
Yeah. Alright, well, join us next time for more Sonic Mania. I'm Sheik Kwaza.
I'm Sushi Pilot.
Bye. Bye.